Sure.
Hindi din niya alam. Ang nangyari nun, di pupunta siya, Ella, pwede mangiram ng dress dito. Sabi ko, ito, tingnan mo ito kung okay lang sa'yo.
Oh. Tapos, sabi niya, ah, sige, tingnan ko. Eh, tingnan ko.
Tapos sabi ko sa kanya.
I said it was you, bro.
Tapos sabi ko sa kanya, baka sa'yo, baka meron ka damage dyan na ano, mas maganda kasi itong sa akin, hindi ganun kagad.
Oh.
Nagtingin siya sa kanya. Sabi niya, ah, Ella, ito na lang gagamitin ko. Albor naman dyan. May plain shirt ka na. Umuko ko paano napunta yung bakit mo nasabi yun. And I was like, wow, diba?
I was like,
wala naman ako sabi, tumingin tayo dun sa'yo.
Sinabi mo yun!
Ah, sabi ko, wala ako dyan. Itong dress, diba? Sabi ko, itong dress, tingin tayo sa'yo kung baka meron din mas maganda dyan dito.
Oo nga, edi sinasabi mo na.
Sa ako.
Dito ko na pala, diba? Sabi niya, tingin tayo sa'yo, baka meron ka. Eh, she borrows. Country shirts na dito. Ben, nakahihiya na ako, be. Balik ko na, be.
Maya-maya sa pool.
Ben, nakahihiya na ako, be. Balik ko na, be.
Maya-maya sa pool area, pinag-uusapan nila Alisa, Amanda at Gian ang nangyaring cheese quiz.
But the fact that I didn't... Yeah. I was getting blamed for things that I didn't say. That was, like, frustrating me.
I'm actually happy now we did that. Cause
yeah, same.
Like, if we didn't own up to it, parang...
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, fake or something. I mean, I admitted it to her. Pero I felt bad kasi, like, when the hosts were talking, parang I felt like she knew na a lot more about her.
I mean, like, a lot of things were about her. Like, most of them.
Maya-maya, sumama na rin sa usapan si Andrea.
Yeah, Amanda, kasi parang, it's not that I didn't trust you. Okay. So we did that.
Oh, no, I didn't think of it.
Alam, yeah. Parang natawa ko sa sentence niya kay Ella.
Yeah, huh? I couldn't hide my face kasi the way the sentence was constructed.
Yeah, kita-kita.
Walang nagsalita ng gano'n. And I was like...
And I was like... I think you're talking to me.
Yeah, I think yeah, she was asking me. And then she said naman na parang hindi ko sinabi yun. And I was like, sinabi mo yun.
Sinabi mo. Actually, my feelings for him. Like, I just feel bad. I'm gonna be honest, I feel bad. Cause like, same, I feel bad. I'm damned for her. But my feelings don't change.
Yeah.
Cause she hasn't changed.
She really couldn't figure out the, when the facts thing was.
She can't, like, figure it out.
Yeah, she kept asking you when that was the book.
Yeah. Oh. Parang, she can't feel it out. Like, read the room.
Yeah.
I think sobrang insensitive.
I think she knows na.
Yeah. Now that she's aware, I hope she just
Si Ella hindi na napigil ang magbukas ng kanyang salubing kay Gail.
Nawa ko sa sarili ko, Ben. Puro ako yung sinasabihan nila. No, wala akong alam eh. As in, like, hindi kasi ako machika about sa person. Dito mo tayo, tuwan tayo.
Kaya gutang mo, wala nga akong alam eh sa mga sinasabi nila. Nagugulat lang ako. Pero okay lang naman. Like, sabi ko yung kay Ross, like yung 5 bucks na yung parang medyo game din. Tapos hindi ko alam yung kay Andrea. Ganun, she just want to make herself look like she's like, I'm such a nice person. Hindi ko din alam. Kasi before nasa isolation, sabi pag nagkwentuhan ko, like, parang may makikwento siya, tapos magka-side comment pa ako na, ay, oo, ako din may na-experience akong ganun. Something then. Tapos di ko alam kung bago lang or recent lang.
I think it's a mix.
Pero like, kausapin daw niya ako later.
Dapat lang. Tapos, pero at least, maintindihan niyo sa atin.
Sa akin naman wala. Like, ako naman kasi maintindihan naman ako. Hindi ako marunong mag-tanim ng sama ng loob. Kasi like, ako din yung mahihirapan. Like, ako yung, alam mo yun, yung
nasabi na ng tao yun,
tanggapin ko na lang. Kasi like,